Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to my YouTube channel. How are you today? I hope you're okay. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Now, I'm going to talk about six main things you must keep private. Do you know what that means? You should not be talking about six main things. The first thing you should keep private, personal finance. Money, money, money. Some people brag about how much money they earn, things like that. No, it is not good. Keep it private, okay? Two main reasons why you must keep it private. One, people resent you. Jealousy, people are just envious of people. You know that? That is one thing. Yeah, that will create a lot of enemies. People will just think that, oh my God, you brag a lot, I'm not going to deal with you. And they will just bin you, block you, or delete you just like that. Okay? So you should not do that. Another thing, you are inviting people to be asking or taking advantage of you and your money. And it's just like a relationship when you want to date somebody, you go there talking about your money, and when the woman falls in love with your money, you start complaining. When you started it in the first place. You understand? I'm not saying you have to be like a miser or don't spend, but bragging, I have seen it time without number, even inside the family. You have some people, I have built how many houses, I have how many cars, they just brag and talk. That's your private business, let me tell you. You have no business talking about it. You understand? No business talking about it. Let other people talk about it. You understand? Don't blow your own trumpet. No, it's not good. Okay? People will resent you for that. Another thing you should not be talking about like that is future plans. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Like if you have enrolled in this uni, I've seen some very smart people, like a cousin of mine recently, and she was pregnant while she did her studies, and she did not talk about it until she graduated, and now she's showing even the pregnancy pictures, the grad. That is what wise people do. I remember whilst I was doing my study, I never knew there were busybodies like that. Some people will actually, because when you go to the website, if you don't opt out of them showing your result or saying that you have passed, it's out there, the final result. My God. Before I could tell people, some people say, I know already. I was like, what? What? Why are you so, why do you invest so much time in my personal business? You understand? They're just there nosy pokey. Not because they love you. They want to see your failure in most cases. I'm telling you something. When you tell people your stuff, especially your problems, 80% don't even care. And the 20% are happy. They are clapping that you are undergoing such problems. That is just the fact. Oh, we live in a wicked world. So what's the point? I know we need each other, but there are certain things that are very private to you. Keep it there. Finish your study. Show them the graduation pictures. You understand? You don't know need to announce that, oh, I'm going to study law. I'm going to study economics. I'm going to study finance. I'm going to study it. No, don't do it. It's not good. Some people, they are, even their eyes, knowing about your business is bad luck. And sometimes, when you do that, you will have people coming out there advising you. And I'm telling you, what we hear affects us. Let me tell you about myself, okay? There was one, this is a business venture I wanted to undertake. And I told somebody close. At that time, I thought the person loves me. And they talked me out of that venture. Something that would have given, and some opportunity, once you have missed it, that is, it is gone just like that. You understand? I am telling you, we have all been victim of these things. Don't do it. Like business venture, something that is very important to you. Keep it here. When you have succeeded, you can tell people. Like going to apply for visa, things like that. No, 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 no. They are private. When you've got the visa, you are ready to... Or sometimes when you have gone and reached your destination, then you tell people. We know of so many stories where even when somebody has the visa back home, go and tell family members. And that was the end of the person. Either the feet, something goes wrong. You understand? Keep it there until you have achieved what you have planned for. Then you can tell somebody if you want to. That is if you want to tell somebody. Another thing, details of your love life. Oh, that one is common, especially amongst women. Tell them about your man, about jiggy-jigging, the bedroom activities. Ah, some people, as soon as they hear, they want to see that man. They want to see it. Some people they have that witchcraft, jealousy, envious, covetous spirit. And you have gone and told them. They are now looking, oh my God, look at me starving here. I don't have a man and you are enjoying like that. I am going for that man. Witchcraft. That is what it is called. Plain and simple. Plain and simple. No other name for it. So that is why something keep it secret. Dog rim le elef na dog belle. That's my language. That means something keep it in there, inside your stomach. Don't tell people. I'm telling you, people are very envious. They are very jealous in this world. People are, if you know about people, you'll be very careful how you deal with people in this world. I'm telling you. Another thing, oh my God. Oh, your children's success. Oh, your children's future plan, please. Oh, protect your kids. Yeah, your kids enter university, you start blabbing, showing up. Yes, I know things like bad dates, it's okay to share on Facebook or the various platforms, social platforms, that's okay. But like their achievements, some people, their children's results, end of year result is out there for everybody to see. And when you look at the child is only in reception, the child is only year one, year two. That is why some people are very evil. You understand? Don't, unless they have finished, they have achieved what they want to. And then is their kid, let them talk. It's not your business. I know a friend of mine whose kid was like that. One, the daughter. And she would say, oh, the daughter, when they were asked, what are you doing at university? People, I don't know, is it your business? Do you pay for this kid's university? They just want to know. Nosy pokey. Protect your children. This is a very good advice. I'm telling you, this is one of the most, I don't know how to describe this advice. It is very sacred to my heart. Protect your children. Another thing is anything confidential or legal, it is called confidential or legal for a reason. There are some people who will come, and like people like us, okay, if you are wise, you will know that somebody who comes all the time talking about other people's business, you have to be watchful of those people, be very careful of those people, okay, because they are going, the dog that comes with a bone is the same dog that will go with the bone. They're not going to protect you. They are going to talk. And that is why people like us, you understand, especially in the work environment, family, they trust us with their secrets because they know you can assess this person, that they don't talk about other people's business like that. Some people, even the job, they are nurses, they will go out there and talk about their patients. That is even illegal. It's just that some of you are in an environment that they let this thing go. Because some environment, they will sue you. And trust me, if you are not careful, you will end up in jail. You will end up in prison. Something is called confidential, legal for a reason. So all in all, please, let's keep something private. If you, because I know there are certain situations that you want to talk. If you have a therapy, if you have one or two, you're lucky to have somebody who you can confide in, an elderly person, somebody with maybe church. I don't know. I don't want to advise you on who you can confide in. But if you know somebody you can confide in, maybe you have a mom, you have a dad, somebody you can go there. You have a sex, a therapist, you can confide in the therapist. They are supposed to be very professional and confidential, anything you say to them. But other than that, there are certain things, please don't tell people. Okay, thank you very much and have a blessed day. I hope you are all enjoying the December, and let us be thankful for health and for those who are sick. They are in the hospital. I pray for speedy recovery. Thank you so much. Don't forget to share, don't forget to leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification button. Have a blessed day. Bye bye.